What is going on, guys? Just wanted to make a quick video just to give you a guide on how you can pass your AWS certification exam. I don't want to make this video too long because I don't want to waste your time. I don't want to waste mine. So the first thing you're going to want to do is download the AWS guide. You can Google that. I trust you to be able to do that yourself. Now, once you go through the guide, you'll see all the concepts that you need to cover. Now, the second thing you're going to need to do is there's a 13-hour course on YouTube, which I will link in the first, that will be the first link in the description. So you're going to want to do that. It's by Andrew Brown. It's a free course that you can go through, but it's 13 hours. I recommend to watch it on 2x speed or 1.5x speed. Go through the material, follow the labs with him as well, which these are free. These are going to be free. So he's going to actually show you how to open an account on AWS and how to go through the labs, so you kind of get used to how the system functions and what the different things that you do, how to do a EC2 instance and all that kind of stuff. So you'll see that might be confusing now because you don't know what it is, I guess, but yeah, follow through his guide and do the labs with him. This won't cost you anything. This is free. I did all of this for free, by the way. So yeah, you'll see through the exam guide to explain to you everything that you need to do. I did this in 3 weeks, guys. So I was supposed to do it in 4 weeks, but look, as you can see, I got an injury, so I wasn't actually able to complete my fourth week because I was in pain. But yeah, and then I ended up taking my exam with a messed up leg. But yeah, anyway, so that's the second thing you're going to do, is go through Andrew Brown's course on YouTube for free. And then the last thing that you're going to want to do is go through the examination questions. These are free. You can find these on, if you go on Google, type in a cloud practitioner exam question topics, they will come up. Now, I found that most of these questions were similar to what came up in the exam, or at least gave you most of the frameworks of everything that will be covered in the exam. So you'll be able to answer all the questions in the exam if you go through Andrew Brown's course and the exam topics. Make sure you cover all of the exam topics. I think there's one that has like 800 questions. Just go through all the questions until you can confidently answer all of them or most of them. And that's about it, guys. So like I said, 3 weeks I did this, and I just went through. This was free. The only thing I paid for was the exam itself. I didn't pay for any extra courses. Now, there's YouTube videos telling you to pay for courses. I don't think you need to pay for a course for the first exam. Maybe the solutions architect, which I will be tackling next. But for this one, I think you can do it for free. And I did it in 3 weeks. But it was 3 weeks of hard work. So you actually do need to put time in, because it's quite, some of the topics are quite complex in a sense. But once you do them, they make sense. But yeah, all of this for free. And then you can see if AWS website has any other free materials that you can utilize. But yeah, that's it guys. That's all you should need for the first exam. It's not that complicated, I don't think. But yeah, anyway, I'm out. Peace. So I'll see you guys in the next exam.